Thank you. Track is quiet right now. Let's get out on track while it's clear. If you find yourself getting understeer, then you're not getting enough grip from the front tyres. It could mean that the car isn't being allowed to lean on the tyre, possibly caused by a front suspension that's too stiff, or maybe the front wing isn't producing enough downforce. Everyone ready? Okay, let's go. Less than a lap of fuel now. The tank is empty. Right, come in at the end of this lap.
Thank you.
All complete. Mechanics, please stand clear. We're ready to go. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. That last lap puts you into P8. Hitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Checks complete. We're ready. Thank you. 30 seconds left in the session. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Okay, we've lost a position. That's us down a place. A new strategy is available on the MFD. We can now use DRS. DRS now available. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Green flag. The gap to the car ahead is 2.2 seconds. A new strategy is available on the MFD. At the moment, the car behind us is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Caution, caution. Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Strategy is available on the MFD. Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Copy. Understood, stopping this lap. Release. Okay, you only have to stop once now. One stop left. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Track is clear. Green flag. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Yeah. to car in front is 3.2 seconds. The car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap form. A new strategy is available on the MFD. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Okay, gap ahead is 7.0 seconds. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Caution, caution. Green flag. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Yellow flag. Okay, clear. Our gap to the car in front is 3.9 seconds. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Copy that. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Understood, copy that. Exit, exit now. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tyres. Right, pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Green flag. Green flag, we're racing again. You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Yellow flag. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Exit now. You'll be racing as you leave the pits. Go, go now. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately.
Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Green flag. Okay, focus. We need to stay on form. Car in front is a second a lap faster, 1 second. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Okay, copy that. The track is clear. Green flag. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the softs. Thank you. We want to pit this lap, so push now. Okay, clear. We'll be right back.
ahead is beginning to pull away. The car behind is gaining on you by 5/10 a lap. Green flag. No need to worry about tire condition for now. Everything's looking good. This is your final lap of the race. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. The gap to the car ahead is 8.8 seconds. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now.